You know, my wife, she was sick when she was very young. My wife and me, we couldn't have a kid. When Carlos was the first one that we got like our son. Carlos. Fish. Yeah. Step by step, one by one, I start to have 9, 10 kids around me. And that was the beginning of the fly fishing school. We are a big family, really. How to protect the species, how to work for the conservation. The first thing, is, of course, is about catch and release, when we catch a fish. Sometimes they ask me, why? It's good to eat. I say, yes, it's good to eat, but we have to release them. We need to protect the fish. We work with the kids in very difficult conditions. When they start to really know how to catch, everybody wants to come fishing. And that's the problem. How to get a truck or transportation to come, how to get a boat.
Increíblemente, primero hay que bajar a pescar conmigo.
The bonefish is the best. It's like a hunting. We have to see them. I'm trying to teach them to work for themselves, but at the same time for the family and for the society.